researcher Lorraine Warren.
You can be downright scared right out of your mind in these homes by things that can manifest in front of you.
Lorraine examines the family's photos for clues about the spirits that inhabit the house. One photo in particular catches her attention.
She said, oh
no,
we have a big problem. I said, that picture, it looks like a glitch in the film. She said, oh dear, this is a demon, and it's a high level demon. That was even more scared. I mean, what do we do?
Suddenly, Lee begins to tremble uncontrollably.
Ow. Okay, I'm done. She's ripping it out.
She just began to write.